if there's so much electricity everywhere, why don't scientists put electricity into everything?
Imagine it.
Electric forks, electric blogs, electric books, electric pillows, electric tissues, electric car ports. Oh, oh my God. Electric pants.